मित्रों और बंधुओं, दिस इज जे रेड्डी, साउथ एशिया मैप्स इंटेलेक्चुअल क्षत्रिय चैनल, एजुकेशन चैनल। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग आवर फैसिनेटिंग जर्नी रिगार्डिंग हिस्टोरिक बंगाल प्रेसिडेंसी। इट हैज 11 डिविजन्स, इट हैज 61 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स। आई ऑलरेडी कवर्ड 5 बिफोर एंड आई एम कवरिंग टुडे द 6th वन, that is Assam division. These are the Assam division. You can see the Gwalpara district, Kamrup district, Darang district, Lakhimpur district, and Shivasagar or Sibsagar district. That is the 5 districts of fascinating Bengal Presidency's 11 divisions. So these are the districts here: Gwalpara, Kamrup, Darang, Lakhimpur, Sibsagar. Gwalpara, Kamrup, Darang, Lakhimpur, Sibsagar. And here I have the. It is very important Bengal Presidency means, even though British has a 3 major presidencies: Bengal Presidency, Madras Presidency, and Bombay Presidency. At one time, these 3 almost covered the entire British territory. But the governor of Bengal Presidency, also called Fort William, is also the governor general of all the Indian territories, including the princely states, Jagirdars, Watans, and so on. Later, the title governor of Fort William of Bengal Presidency changed to the Governor General, later Viceroy, Crown's Representative. Bengal Presidency is very important for us because it is in this presidency all the ideologies that pestering the Hindu society, native culture, Islamic imperialism, British imperialism, all the European imperialism, and its predecessor Christian imperialism, that is the Portuguese, they tried to annex certain areas in Chittagong region, all they fructified after partition independence into Macaulayism, secularism. These are emasculating the Hindu intellectualism, disemboweling them. They are torn away vast parts of our territories. That means the Islamic conquistadors were replaced by the British conquistadors, replaced again by the Islamic conquistadors in this part. Lot of Islamic militant movements, Wahhabi movements, led by Titu Mir, Titu Mian, Faraizi movement, Wahhabi movement, Sharaitullah, Dadu Mian, all they came from this region, that is the Bengal Presidency. Also, All India Muslim League was established on Dhaka city by the Nawab of Bengal, that spearheaded the Pakistani separatist movement. Resolution itself was passed on Lahore River, historic Pakistan resolution by the Premier of Bengal, Fazlul Haq. Later, other Premier of Bengal or Chief Minister, Shaheed Suharawardi, is the butcher of Bengali Hindus, Calcutta riots, direct action day, Noakhali riots. All these events happened in this region. So it's very, very important for people to know about the presidency more. So we covered the Assam. Out of the 11 divisions, Assam division and 5 districts here: Gwalpara, Kamrup, Darang, Lakhimpur, and Sibsagar. You can go and look at it. And I also covered the previous, this is our main South Asia intellectual channel, South Asia Maps. You can go and look them. Dhaka division before the, all the divisions here, Baradman division, Presidency division, and so on. I have more than 140 presentations there for your intellectual pleasure. And this is the I previously covered as a part of 11 divisions of the Bengal Presidency. That is the Calcutta-centric Presidency Division, west of Hooghly Bhagirathi, we covered Bardhaman division. Then we also covered the densely populated Dhaka division and Chittagong divisions, and Rajasahi division west of Brahmaputra river, also called Jamuna in that region, after it enters the Bengal region. So today we are, this bluish color is the non-Bengali speaking, also some Bengalis lived here, Gwalpara district, Kamrup district, Darang district, Sibsagar, Lakhimpur. This is the kingdom of Bhutta, the kingdom of Sikkim at that time. This is the Darjeeling, princely state of Manipur, princely state of Tripura, princely state of Khasi state or Khasi state. So that is, you can see this face again. Here we are showing the map. You can see the part of Bengal Presidency. This is the Rajasahi division, Jalpaiguri district, Gwalpara district, Kamrup district, Darang district, Lakhimpur district, Sivasagar district. North of it, Northeast Frontier Agency, now called Arunachal Pradesh. That is the Balipara Frontier Tract, Sadia Frontier Tract, the princely state of Manipur, Tripura, Khasi and Koch Bihar and so on. Excuse me. I am showing this, the fascinating, the map. I have like here highlighted the Darang area. You can see the Meghalaya Plateau, the Shangpur River or Siang River or Dihang River, majestic Brahmaputra River, different names, from Dibrugarh to Dhubri, and it enters into Bengali territory. See, here the Sankosh River, the boundary between Bengali speaking and Assamese territories, and you can see the, this is the Gwalpara district and Kamrup district, and Darang region, that is Tejpur and Northern Lakhimpur. Then we have the Sibsagar region and the Jorhat and also. That is the fascinating, the Bengal Presidency's 6th division, the Assamese speaking predominantly, far more Ahoms territories. That is the Assam division, one among the 11 divisions of historic Bengal Presidency that we have looked at today. And we'll continue our fascinating journey and cover for my audience all the 11 divisions and at one stage 61 districts in detail for your intellectual Kshatriya channel, from your intellectual Kshatriya channel. This is your presenter J. Reddy. See you some other time, and Dhanyavad for joining, and if you like it, for subscribing and posting comments on our channel.